Hi guys, my name is Suzanne Grande and I am a certified master groomer. I am certified through the National Dog Groomers Association and I will be grooming this adorable baby Bedlington Terrier. So hang out with me and watch while I groom.
You ready, buddy?
So he's had the pads of his feet trimmed and his belly trimmed and he's been washed and blow dried. Now we're going to do the rest of his haircut. Buddy, here we go. You're all right. Good puppy. So basically, I go from the corner of the eye up towards the top corner of the ear. And from the corner of the eye towards the corner of the mouth. Match that on both sides. I'm always careful not to stretch the skin, like roll it over, because I might end up trimming it too high or too low. Okay, Bubba. Shave the entire bottom jaw, being sure to get tight in the flues. That's a good boy. Being a very good baby. So I'm doing a 15 blade against the grain on his throat and cheeks right now. As he matures, you know, we may go tighter, but right now I'm going to stick with a 15 against. Sometimes breeders and show people do like to go with a 40 against. I am going to use a 40 blade against the grain on his ears. I'll start with the grain coming from the top of the ear down. And we leave a tassel on the end of the ear, coming to a sharp point on the ear leather. It's important to check your blade for warmth and change them out if they start to get warm. It's a good boy. I want your boy, baby. Come here. So now I'm scissoring the edge of Zephyr's ears nice and tight. Going to scissor from the corner of the lip to the corner of the eye. It's normal for a baby to be wiggly. boy. So I did the 40 against on the top part of the tail. Up under here, I am using a 10 blade. Boy. That's a good boy. Thank you. The highest point of this dog is right over the tuck up here. So we're raising up and then dropping back down towards the withers. Nice natural slope. Back of the head. I go from the highest point right on the front of the ears and drop straight down towards the withers. We have a very noisy dog who just came in, so that's what you're hearing in the background. Seems to be hypersensitive to clipper work. He flicks his ears a lot and wants to scratch at them, so I may need to use a longer blade next time. 40 is preferred, but not all dogs handle a 40 well. It's an individual thing.
Some people like to clipper this area to get it short enough. I do prefer to scissor it. Good boy. Good boy. That's a good baby.
Some people like to clipper this area to get it short enough. I do prefer to scissor it.
Good baby.